Hey, welcome to, or back to, Barbie Co-Productions. And today, we have some packages to open, which, for anyone wondering, all of these are from Aliexpress. I'm super excited, so let's get straight into it. The main reason I wanted to get these things was to deck out the sets, because yes, I do love to craft the props myself, but some things can be difficult to make. So cute! Some of this stuff is for the Roberts family house, while other pieces are for Clay and Hayley. Some things will also appear in short stories. But because I have a million and one story ideas, if there's anything in specific you'd like to see, let me know in the comments! I'm super excited about these! Surprisingly, these orders got to Australia really fast, as in the past they've definitely taken a while. Okay, that was pretty satisfying. I love these already. The little glasses look so, so cute. Yep, they definitely are. And all these teeny tiny containers. And in here is super tiny little Starbucks drinks. To be fair, I might have ordered a few too many, but I plan on making a store, so I'm sure it'll be just fine. And they are super adorable.
The big package.
Oh, these tiny glasses are so cute. I love these. Okay, I love these. They are so adorable. So cute. Okay, these are going to be perfect, especially for a movie night. Wow, that color is so pretty. I've brought these before and they always look amazing in sets, so I had to get some more. Are you kidding? That is so cute! And this tiny rice cooker? I love it. And this is the last one. I think this is the one I'm most excited for, but it is hard to tell because all of the things that I've got today are so cute. It's so tiny. They're perfect. I love them. They're so small, I can hardly hold them. These sets are definitely going to be super detailed. I love these. What? They are so cute. I don't even know what to say. They are so cute. I love all of this, it's so cute. But now I have to know what it looks like in the dollhouse. So let's go. Now that's all in there, let's try out the sizing with the dolls. Thanks to Clay for being the model for all of these things. Thanks, Clay. And that is the end of today's video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Bye!